Hello, can you hear me? And we're good. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Crypto 2011. My name is Tom Shrimpton, and I'm the general chair. So if you've looked at the program, a copy of which you'll find in your badge, you will notice that our schedule of talks is very tight. Each of the talks is exactly 20 minutes, down from the usual 25. There's essentially no time whatsoever between the talks, so we really need for things to run like clockwork. Now, you might also have noticed that the general chair was given 10 minutes. To me, this seems like an awful lot, because if you think about it, 10 minutes is half of a technical talk. So in the interest of getting you guys to the part of the conference that you care about, and to keep the schedule moving, we're actually already behind schedule, I'm only going to use like 4 or 5 minutes of my time. And to do that, I'm just going to skip through a bunch of slides that I plan to present and just get to the stuff at the end. So I don't need to tell you what cryptography is, I guess. I was going to say what the basic primitives are and how they relate to each other, but I can skip that. As a bad example of doing encryption. Here's the IND CPA definition, because it's not a real talk if I don't give you a security definition at some point. Here's a great authenticated encryption scheme that I might have helped to develop. Here's your program chair, Phil Rogaway, and me as his graduate student after 12 hours preparing my first talk with him. Here's a bunch of results that'll appear in the full version. There's a picture of my cat. Yeah, okay, good. So here we go. So what to expect at Crypto 2011? We have 42 talks this year, as I said. They're each 20 minutes long, so authors, please do finish in your 20 minutes. In fact, if you can finish a bit earlier, that would be great, so we have some time for questions. We have, in addition to these talks, two invited talks. Today, Ron Rivest will give the IACR Distinguished Lecture, which I'm sure will be excellent, but I hope won't be entirely in Latin. On Wednesday, Roger Dingledean will give a talk about Tor, which should be great. Tuesday afternoon, which is typically the free afternoon, Shai Halevi has generously offered to give a 3-hour tutorial on fully homomorphic encryption. This is obviously a very hot topic right now, so I'm looking forward to this. Also, something new this year, unless authors have specifically opted out, all the technical talks will be videoed, and these videos will be made available on the web at some point fairly soon. And so the AV folks have told me to mention that if you want for your talk, if you want for your question to be heard as part of the video, you need to come down and use one of these microphones that sit in the aisleway, which of course by me telling you that probably means that nobody will actually use these microphones. Let's see. Right, so the best part of being the general chair by far is that I get to give money away to students in the form of registration waivers and travel support. And I can only do this because we have some very generous sponsors. So if you happen to be walking around meeting people during the conference and you see somebody with a Qualcomm badge or a Microsoft Research badge or someone from Voltage Security, especially if you're a student, please go up to them and thank them for their generous donation, because they really do make it so that more students could attend than might otherwise be possible. So I know I certainly thank them, and I hope that you will as well. Finally, when should you see me? Well, you should see me if you have any problems. The main job of the general chair is to make sure that things run smoothly. So please do see me if you have any problems. One problem I already know that we have is that we don't have enough proceedings for everyone. I had to estimate fairly well in advance how many people would be here this year, and so based on historical records, I figured about 370 would be right. And as it turns out, we're going to be more than 400, which is great. This is a great year for crypto to have that many people, but it means that there's something like 30 or 40 of you who don't have proceedings. So I apologize to those of you who don't have them yet. We'll take care of that. Somebody mentioned to me actually last night at dinner that maybe if there's some of you who have proceedings and you don't really want them, you're planning to leave them in your dorm room when you go back, perhaps you could give them back to Sally Vito and she could see about passing them out to people who didn't get them that want them. Secondly, you should see me if I owe you money. So in particular, this means students, if you've received an email from me that says you have a check coming to you, please come find me so I can give you this check. If you're interested in being general chair, the IACR is always looking for willing volunteers to do lots of work for no pay. So if you'd like to do that, also please come and see me. Two more announcements I was given just as I was walking in. Phil Rogaway mentioned to me that if you are a speaker and you have prepared your talk in PowerPoint 2010, is that right? 2010, I think. There's some problem, so you should make yourself known to Phil. And Phil will take care of everything. That's one problem that I don't one to handle. There was that, and then, thank you, Tanya. The rump session deadline is at 10 p.m. tonight. You have to at least give the title of your rump session talk to Dan Bernstein or Tanya Lange by 10 p.m. tonight. And I think that's everything I was supposed to say. I used about 5 minutes. So without further ado, I welcome you to Crypto 2011, and I hope you'll enjoy the event. Thank you.